Mr. Buck Jordan isn't exactly a baseball legend. He's not in the Hall of Fame, was never an All-Star. And while he had more than 3,200 big league plate appearances over 10 seasons, he was a journeyman. He played for 5 different clubs. But this left-handed hitting corner infielder and Cooleemee native is the answer to a very tough baseball trivia question. Who's the only player to pinch hit for Babe Ruth?
I have to ask, how did he do in his at-bat pinch hitting for Babe?
You know, he's never talked about that. He might have struck out.
Eighty-two-year-old George Jordan was just a boy when his uncle was in the big leagues.
We had match covers with his picture on it, and we just took it for granted, didn't pay much attention to it.
It was not that big of a deal.
No, he was just Uncle Bax to me.
Baxter and the Babe were teammates on the Boston Braves in 1935. It was the Bambino's final season in the majors.
Well, he said to Babe Ruth, if it hadn't been for hot dogs and beer and stuff like that, he would still been a better player than he was.
While Baxter was no Babe Ruth, he did join an elite group of athletes in 1936 when he made the cover of a Wheaties box. George says the company paid his uncle $100 and that Baxter's wife used the money to buy this 12-piece silverware set, which is now his. The old ball field in town that Baxter grew up playing on is now Cooleemee Elementary. The new field is behind the school. And even though he's been gone for more than 20 years, George has fond memories of his uncle as a ball player, a baseball fan, and a person.
He loved baseball. He talked it until up in his 80s. And if you would listen, he would talk for hours.